channel. So in this video, okay, you obviously know what it is about because you can tell this to my face. I have done something really different this time, and yes, I'm talking about the shade that I have on my lips right now. So yes, today the tutorial is on ombre lips. So I will be showing you 3 ways in which you can do ombre lips. Like if you have one shade, you can do it with that. 2, you can do it with that too, and if you have 3, then it's awesome. So this is what I created with 3 shades of lipstick. If you want to know how I created this look and the others as well, then please keep on watching. Also, I thought of recording this video today because first of all, I have got my muchas off today, if that makes sense. Like I have got my upper lips done and eyebrows as well, so I thought this will be something that I would need to take a close-up shot of, so my face would look pretty much clean. Yeah, if you want to know what all that I have used on my lips, the products, then I'll link all that for you in the description box below. For someone who is a kind of very resourceful and who loves using whatever they have optimally, I just want to spread this out that you really don't need to have a very high-end brand for creating looks like these. This is pretty much what you can do with whatever you have, and you should always look up to doing various things with just one product that you have, and that is what I do basically. So let's get into the video. Okay, so I know this is a pretty much a closer kind of a shot, but this is how you'll get to see what I'm doing in a better way. So if you want to do ombre lips with just one shade, with just one lipstick, then all you want to do is, like I've already dabbed with some powder on my lips to blank out and even out the color of my lips a little bit. Take this brown lipstick and apply it just on the outer corners of my lip, like so. Dab some of the foundation that I have on this brush. You can also use a concealer or something that is of a lighter shade than this lipstick. You just need to apply it a bit like this. If you are not satisfied with the gradient that it's making, all that you need to do is apply the darker shade a bit more and make your lips do like so. Now this thing really takes time. It really depends on how you want your ombre lips to look like. I am pretty much satisfied for now, but I just want to make it a bit more lighter on the upper side. Just one shade of lipstick, you can use any shade, or even if you don't have a lipstick, you can use a lip liner, because all that you need to do is line your lips. Now for the second look, I am doing a two-toned lip sort of a look that I really like, and for that I am using a orange lip color on the lower lip, and on the upper lip I am using this a very maroonish sort of a color. So let's just do this. This is probably the easiest of them all. You don't really need to do something with this. Apply one shade very nicely on your upper lip, and on the second lip you have to apply some lighter shade or some color from the same family, like I'm doing. So I really like very funk sort of a look, so I really like doing this. I don't know about you. If you also want to do something like this, then you can just take a level in India, and this pretty much gives a sort of an illusion of your piercing on your lower lip. So yeah, this is how you can do this, like with 2 shades of lipsticks. And another thing that you can do with this is, you can take the same shade that you have applied on your upper lip and apply just a bit on your lower one. pre-apply this orange shade. So this is the most easy and something that you can do on the go. So for the third look, which is the three shades of lipsticks, I have already put this bindi here. I like this placing. This is the best one to probably do. Give the illusion of a piercing. So next up, what I'm doing in this look is it's like very summery and very nice ombre. I'm using a red lipstick, a pink and a orange one. So what all that I'm going to do is apply a very thin line. Let's just see if I'll be able to apply that thin line. We'll figure out anyway. So what I plan to do is I will apply the red lipstick to this much area of my lips, the pink here and here, and the orange one on the lower part. Let's just see how all this will go. Wish me luck. Also, I'm looking a bit weird right now, but I just want to remind you of this thing. If you don't have a brush like this, you can use a painting brush, which is flat and something like this. Or even a brand new earbud that will also pick the color of the bud. I'm gonna flat it like this. Do it whatever and howsoever you want to do it. Your choice. Now I'm taking the pink shade. This is very neon. I'm just using this brush because I have one, so I should. This was it for this video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then please, please, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up, a big one. And comment down below which was your favorite look out of all of these. I would love to hear and reply to your comments. You can also connect with me on Instagram and Facebook. Let's chat and be friends. Bye!